Yo, alright, we're going to do a quick tour. This is Fortresscraft Evolve. I've got my OET charging, got some power generation, been mining about 4 days playtime in this world. Thought I'd do a quick little tour of this bullshit I got going on. I got shit all over the place. You know, some people make their shit all organized and everybody knows what's going on. I don't know what's going on. I just put, like, all these turrets and shit all over the place. And then I got all this shit over here just doing shit. Like, I can't even find it. There's a problem and it's totally fucked. Can't find it. I don't know what's going on in here. But long story short, I got some shit coming into these. These are my power cores. And then I got some stuff coming in here. I'm using Tricky's Hoppers, which is a mod for, like, additional space for, like, 200... hoppers or whatever, you know, like here you got 5,000 hoppers. Anyway, so I haven't quite made it to T4 ores yet. I'm like, I've got this trencher drill, but I've only got half of it because I don't have any fucking research points, and it's fucking 39 recipes I still got, and I got 13 research points, and I've researched everything in the universe, so now I gotta get all these hive minds. Anyway, listen, point is, right now I'm charging my OET, okay? And charging my OET, I've got four turbines underneath these batteries, which are then all powering my missile defenses. I've got some iron, some gold, and some shit coming over here, making these empty missiles. And I got a bunch of fuel coming in here, making these missiles. These are the basic missiles, and then I got a whole shit ton of power coming in here so that I can imbue them. I got three per side. I'm keeping this thing as charged as I can, and it's not working because I fucking am an idiot and turned this thingy facing the wrong way, and... Am I still an idiot? Let's see. Idiot levels. Still high. Nope, there it goes. Power storage. Alright, so it's just that. I'm not that much of an idiot. Kind of, just a little... Anyway, not set the... Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay, so three on each side, imbuing the missiles. Once the missiles are imbued, they come down here, and then they hit my cluster missile assemblers, which is then turning them into these cluster missiles, which are then firing up there. And then these motherfuckers are destroying everything. Like, I don't even know how to explain this, but these motherfucking missile launchers don't give a shit about anything. Like, look at this. I'm charging my OET. Can't even... Look at that. It's like 30 missiles... These motherfuckers are getting fucked up. I got so many, like, resources strewn across this map. It's crazy. Like, who's going to get this? I'm way too sleepy for this. Anyway, these motherfuckers are getting wrecked. Oh, God. Oh, sucks to be that guy and that guy. All right, so point is, I got the missile defense in place to protect my ass against all this bullshit while I charge the OET. This is my biomass extractor, so I've got a mine shaft. It's about 542 whatever deeps. And it's coming up here, feeding biomass to all my refineries. All my refineries are then shitting out this stuff here, and they're powering all of my jet turbines for power. And then they're also coming up here and feeding my missile defense. So it's 2-in-1 missile defense and jet turbine. And you can see here I've got another line of turbines, and this is coming over here to these motherfuckers, which are really howling. And these guys are... generating as much power as possible. And I just shit these all over the place. I was like, just shoot it over here. Just do something. I'm running out of resources. I didn't have any more for these Mark III things. So just like, fucking get this shit going. I'm at 22%, 22 million in there. I've got one MK5 battery right here doing jack shit because it's empty as fuck. And I got, this is just because I had these. I was like, what am I going to do with these? So I just shoved them all over here, put a bunch of shitty coal in there. May as well. Refill all these idiots. Alright, so that's whatever. Alright, so that's happening. Let's go take a look at my base over here. So as you saw earlier, I've got sort of this little base here. I was tired of using mass storage because you gotta go over here, you gotta like empty out your mass storage to get some bars to do something. It's just such a clusterfuck. So what I did is I branched off my ores in a separate like little some separate lines here. Obviously I don't have copper and I'll explain why in a minute, but got all my ores here, and they're just feeding into these hoppers, which share, so that's why there's only one input. These hoppers are kind of, I guess, cheat mode, but they're really handy. So if I need some additional bars, I got them, you know, because who has time for that? So let's see my inventory. I got 55,000 copper. How the fuck did that happen? Well, it's because I got this asshole over here doing all this bullshit. Let me show you. Alright, so I got this quarry. Maybe he'll load. There he is. What is he doing? Oh, there's probably some crap in these hoppers. So I got this quarry. He's doing stuff, and I just went through this quarry, this copper mine, copper vein, and all these hoppers were full of copper. So then we hit a little tin. But right now these are full of coal, because I'm in hit coal, and who fucking needs that shit? Nobody. So whatever, maybe this can continue. There. All right, good. So this quarry is doing some stuff. Let's just go down here and see what's happening. Oh god, this is way deeper than I expected. Oh god. All right, so quarry's down here just hitting this coal mine. I'm at negative 181 right now, so that's what's happening. Yeah, that's kind of cool. There's been a weird thing recently with the game. I guess, you know, some shit's getting shitty, and so it's taking forever to, like, render things as I'm getting moving around my base. This is where I had my laboratory crap. I turned it off because I've already researched everything, and now I'm stuck here trying to research these things, but I need the new ores to get down there into the frozen factory stuff, so these are just chilling. But it was handy. This was my power thing when I had coal here running all across, and I had this whatever. I had coal coming through here in the center of these hoppers. Just some of this shit is fucked up because I just, like, look at this. What was I thinking? I tried to do something else down here, and I was just like, just such a gerbil. Look at this. Why did I do this? Anyway, this was full of shit earlier, and I just deleted it all because I couldn't figure out what I was doing with my life. Let's go look over here. I got my teleporters. My teleporters, we can go down into the, this is the my furthest down sort of little base I have. It's got one jet turbine. We're just kind of posted up. I'm at minus 742. And I've been bringing some, like, steel cutter heads and putting them in here and then shooting them over to keep my ore efficiency, and I'm obviously out. So I need to go get some more because, you know, relocating your ore vein is a huge pain in the ass. So getting the steel plasma heads, getting the steel cutter heads, and then what you do is you infuse them with plasma. They only last for like a few minutes, but they make your ore extraction 100%. So if there's 22 million ore in the vein, you get 22 million ore. Right now, this ore vein has 11 million, and I don't want to fucking relocate. So if I just keep shitting out these things in here, I will literally never run out of ore from here. I would literally extract 11 million ore. But as you can see right now, without a cutter head, you're at 10% efficiency, and so you're literally getting only, this will only last for 1 million ore at this current rate. Roughly, let's not fucking, you know, get on my ass about these numbers, okay? Anyway, point is, this is what's happening here. I got a little refinery down here, just doing some stuff in case I need some extra fuel, which I really don't. I made a note that there's some chromium over here. I did some stuff. I used the BFL, which is this thing, the BFL 9000, to mine out some shafts as I was trying to find some chromium and mal who gives a fuck a damn. And so, yeah, you know, this game's pretty addictive. I can't stop playing. Somebody should probably send help so I can leave my house and maybe go to work or something. But, hey, besides that, everything's great. Got some more mine shafts over here. I got tired of gold ore not coming up, so I just built, like, 12 cargo lifts. You know, you could just do anything you've ever wanted in here. You're just like, fuck you. Look at this. I have a hole. I'm digging a hole. All right, I think that's enough. Bye.